Good morning, HHS. Today is November 15th, 2019. It's Goblin Game Day, and this is the fourth edition of the H-Town Rundown. Stay tuned for a look at 12 Angry Jurors, the middle school's STEAM night, the Skyline Ultra Fun Run, Night of Opportunities, and last week's Senior Night.
I'm Lexi Springer.
And I'm Gigi Crenshaw.
Has worked hard to rehearse and prepare for the fall play, 12 Angry Jurors. Let's go to Cameron Bourne for a look at the production.
I'm here by the black box in Ms. Hamlin's classroom where 12 Angry Jurors opened last night. Let's go take a look.
This is the first year, I think, that we're letting the understudies have a performance, so I'm really excited for that.
Things got a little heated.
A theater in the round is pretty much exactly what its name implies. The set and the actors are in the middle, and there's a 360 view, basically, like everyone is sitting. There's a couple places where there aren't chairs so that there could be like an entrance for the actors and everything. Everything else is right in the middle. There's people surrounding them.
I want everybody to take their seats when Tyler's, we're gonna go through this. We're still, we're only at 5:07. We have a few minutes. Take your seats where Tyler's monologue starts. I saw something super, super cool. I'm gonna fix it right now because I got shivers when I saw it.
You know, they can expect that real like drama, courtroom style, Law and Order, you know, it's very dramatic in some places.
Beautiful. I got legit
so
chill bumps, goosebumps. Excellent job.
With Gob TV, I'm Cameron Bourne.
Thanks, Cameron. I saw the production and it was really good, so I would highly recommend coming if you can get tickets. So good job to Ms. Hamblin and the cast. HHS will host the first ever Night of Opportunities on LT Score. Let's take a look at the video on the event from Trey Ward and Cole Clavey.
It's our privilege to be a partner with BCEDC and the Chamber of Commerce. We're trying to join with them on the Night of Opportunities for the WIN Network. WIN Network stands for Workforce Initiative Network. And it's a group of individuals that want to build opportunities for our students who don't go to college or don't join the military service after graduation. They have some fantastic jobs here in Harrison, Arkansas, in the Boone County area that they can build a career and have a great life in, and we want to be able to open those doors for them. So on November 18th, we're happy to host the Night of Opportunities, and what's going to happen is we're going to provide some free food, and Equity Bank has also joined in to provide some free food, so students can come and their families can come and get some free meal. And also get an opportunity to walk into LT's court and look at all the job options that are available to our graduates and our students once they leave Harrison High School.
Why should people come to this night of opportunity at Harrison High School in order to learn more about career and technical positions that are available within their community?
Well, my name's Carson Campbell. I'm 28 years old. I've been working here at Pace for about 3 years now. I went to North Arkansas College at the technical school to be a CNC machinist. Four-year college is expensive, and I didn't want to go into that much debt without the certainty of getting a job to pay for that debt. And I knew through the college they had an internship program to where I started working at Pace while I was still going to college, so I was already getting paid so I could start paying my college off.
The Night of Opportunities is a super opportunity for the high school students in the Harrison High School to learn about these career jobs that exist in Harrison throughout our manufacturers and our prime businesses. It'll be an opportunity for all students to learn and see what kind of pay scale, what kind of great jobs that are available in our local manufacturers, and what kind of issues and things that they would need to address in order to get into these jobs.
Also, that evening is thanks to Harrison High School and the leadership there at the school providing this opportunity. It's a great opportunity for all of you out there that aren't sure what your career path may look like after graduation, whether it's not necessarily college is the best path. And so what the school has provided for you is an introduction with several local businesses, industry, and as Craig said, prime employers that want to visit one-on-one and tell you about themselves so that you'll have the opportunity to choose a different alternative path if you feel like college is not in your future.
Looks like the Night of Opportunities could be beneficial for many people.
Last night was also a big night at the middle school, where the annual STEAM event took place. Let's go to Alexa Ramsey, who is on the location for the event.
I'm here at the Harrison Middle School annual STEAM night. Let's check it out.
STEAM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Arts, and Mathematics. Well, we have students from all different backgrounds that are good at, some are good at science, some are good at technology, some are great at art. So STEAM encompasses all of that into one night. And this is just a good night to show off our students, our staff, and just invite the community in.
What is your favorite part about STEAM?
The escape room.
What do you do in the escape room?
Try to figure out the problem and try to solve it and get out.
Okay, there we go.
If you missed this event, you missed that. With Swap TV, I'm Alexa Ramsey.
That looks like a fun-filled event for anyone in the family.
It does, and recently I attended the Skyline Fundraiser, which was an ultra fun run. Check out those kids in action.
Today's our day to do our ultra fun run.
And I like the fun run because you get to run and raise money for your school.
I'm the PTA president, and I'm out here helping run the fun run today.
You get to do fun things, and you get to raise money for your school. And it helps the school to do fun things for you.
My favorite part of fun run is probably getting to run with all my friends and like spend time with them and like talk to them.
I do the fundraising for the PTA, and Ann Hubbard had actually decided this year to do a fun run, a little healthier alternative for the kids. Makes it a little easier on parents.
People get to have exercise and raise money at the same time.
Drag it 48 laps.
Are you excited about you winning?
Yeah.
How many laps did you run?
48.
I like how you can just hang out with your friends and run around and have a fun time.
$12,000 is a lot of money. Congratulations to each of those runners. The weather actually turned out perfect for the event.
The HHS PTA fundraiser, GobFest, is next Friday. If you would like to help with the event, contact Wendy Brandt.
In addition to GobFest, next Friday is also the Student Council fundraiser. The Gob's Got Talent pageant is taking the place of Harvest King, and forms are due today. Club sponsors, be sure to get your entry forms and fees paid by today's end.
Golden Goblin football team hits the field again tonight in the first round of postseason playoff action. We leave you with Kinsey Cutler's senior night highlights in last week's game, where the Gobs defeated Farmington to continue their undefeated streak. The game is at 7 tonight, and no passes other than AAA may be used for entry. Goblin admission is $6. The student section is ugly Christmas sweater.
Dear seniors, many of you will never put on a jersey again, never walk out onto the field, look up into the stands, and feel a whole town behind you. I know it hurts. Football does. But where else in life do you get knocked down on every play and have to make the choice to get back up? Through injury, adversity, even family tragedy, you always made that choice. You never let your brothers down. For me, that's the definition of character. And character is all that a man has in life. Football taught me this, and I see it in each of you. When you hand in your jerseys, your life as part of this team is not over. It's only beginning. Because you will never hand in the lessons you've learned, the respect you've earned, and the family you've created. You will wear that for life. Love, Coach.
Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Handoff, it looks like. That's Brooks Bow. Finds a gap. Going for the end zone. Breaks down Brooks. Boogity boogity!
That's another
touchdown, Gabe Husky! And off to Oryk again. Just
they're calling it.
Brian Oryk,
man.
Here's the kick.
It's good.
Touchdown, Tomlin.
There it is.
Touchdown, Gabe Husky. Wildcat formation. Gabe Husky for the touchdown.
Thanksgiving.